Hello everybody, welcome to the Sound Test Room. Today we're going to do the BRAM BOS Spectacular. So no, it's a big BRAM BOS session here, all the BRAM BOS's apps. So we have Troublemaker, we have Ripplemaker, we have Phasemaker, we have Ruismaker FM drum machine, and we have Ruismaker drum machine. All connected via link, so these are all running as inter-app audio, not AUs, because I want the sequences. And yeah, it's very, very cool beans. Basically, Ripplemaker is controlling the main switch for everything. So switch that's on, everything is going to play. Or you can switch them on individually. Or you can choose the MIDI that doesn't switch on if you turn Ripplemaker on, etc. But that's, I mean, it's in either end of there. You just go into settings, etc. Okay, so before it gets too bored of me talking, I'm going to just play. So that's all of them running in AUM as inter-app audio, not as AUs. So let us go. We'll, first of all, we'll switch on this. And this should, if this will turn on Troublemaker because the volume is down for this. So we'll be right back. Okay, guys, so there you go. I hope you enjoyed that. So that was all of them. They offer you a fabulous way to just blast around. I mean, just as apps on their own running in AUM or Audio Bus, or they're just so good. They're so very, very, very good. The Euclidean sequences, they are superb. Just absolutely fantastic apps. So yeah, top job. So no effects, just the BRAM BOS stuff, just the BRAM BOS stuff. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this, guys. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe to the channel, consider becoming a patron. And I will see you guys later.